Hello, everybody. This is me. I'm Jumbo Gaming. I'm back here again. So I'm starting a new series. This was bound to happen. You all know this by now. It's Wizard 101. So if you guys can hear, you're in the background on 3 p.m. But in case you can, it's the time of day in my family when stuff's busy. It's kind of around later at night. But anyway, there is audio. In this game, so Wizard 101, more Roblox, like popular games, and movies start playing it. But we said that's bound to happen on my channel at this point. And they have some first person shooters, not that I use them a lot, but still, they will be recommended. I'm not going to block. They get recommended, I'll get them. So. How long is it going to take to load exactly?
Well, hello. If it isn't our newest student. My name is Merle Ambrose. I am the headmaster of the Ravenwood School of Magical Arts. We're expecting great things from you. But first things first. To move around, use the arrow keys on your keyboard. Try it now. My owl friend would like to speak with you. Walk up to Gamma and follow his instructions.
Hello, my name is Gamma the Owl, and I am quite pleased to meet you. Wizards test their skills by summoning fantastic creatures and dueling. To become a master wizard, you must learn every spell you can. Wizards love to duel. The more spells you learn, the better a duelist you'll become.
Oh no. This game has changed so much.
Come along, young wizard. Let's investigate the matter. Meet me in the tower.
You best follow the headmaster. You're safe with him. To the tower.
Who's there? Malister.
Ambrose.
You are no longer welcome here. Why have you returned?
I'm here to resolve our unfinished business. Is this your latest student? My henchman will speak to your little friend.
A wizard or a creep?
Hurry along, young wizard. Take this deck of spell cards and deal with those creatures while I tend to Malister himself.
Don't be so sure of yourself, old man.
Run up and confront them. Be brave.
I
will guide
you. I don't need to be guided on this. I played this before.
You've drawn these spells from your deck. Quickly. You must choose a spell and use it to attack one of Malister's henchmen by clicking on him. Oh my, you're hurt. You'll need to pay attention to your... This red crystal ball shows your health. The blue crystal ball shows... Mana is magical energy. If you run out of mana, you won't be able to cast any... When you're out of mana, you'll be at the mercy... Why so distracted? We're under attack. Oh my, call me a fool. I had all but forgotten. Where were we then? Right. Attack his henchmen again.
What's going on in there? You don't get our credit for this game, we have passed this game.
You doddering fool! Your student is no match
once
for my forces.
Every 10 million blue moon.
Oh no, you're in trouble. Quickly, use the unicorn spill and cast it on yourself. It will.
That's the lifestyle.
Foolish creatures! You've let the young whelp heal! Defeat the whelp or you'll suffer for it! Use your spells to weaken the young wizard's spells!
Very similar hairline. Well.
Here, young wizard. Take some more pips. They power your spells. The more pips you have, the stronger the spells you can cast. Quickly now. Pick another spell and cast it at one of them. That spell reduced the power of your own spell.
At last, you fools earn your keep. Now, finish the child.
Yeah, I really am.
Cast this balance blade spell on yourself. It will increase your next spell's power.
I'll hit you with a balance blade. Oh, my God. What's happening? Oh. Now, if you go with myself in green, I can stand for 2 hours. We'll record our audio after having our video.
This one learns fast, Malistair. Two can play at that game. I've got it. Use this meteor strike spell. It will strike both of the henchmen. Here are the pips to cast it with.
I wish I had more spells, though.
With the balance blade spell, you've already...
How did I kill the other guy? You should have answered.
Oh, excellent work, young wizard. Now, let me see to Malistair. I'll show him. Threatening a new student before orientation, no less.
Orientation. Another time, old man. I have what I came for. And now I'll take my leave of this wretched place.
He's gone. And none too soon. What sinister goal brought him here?
He still took something? I don't know.
Oh, my. You look a bit the worse for wear. Here, let me restore you to your full health and manner.
I could just buy more health.
On the bright side, congratulations. Defeating Alistair's henchmen has earned you some experience. This experience bar will help you track your progress. When the bar fills up, you'll gain a level and be able to learn new spells.
Yeah, level 5. I want to hit level 4 and start crafting wands. I do want to start collecting wands and stuff.
Now, do you have any questions, young wizard? What's that? You don't know how to speak? My pardon. Well then, let me teach you how to use menu chat, and we'll see what you have to say for yourself. This is the menu chat button. Click on it to say something. You have the way of it. Now you can chat with anyone you meet and make lots of friends here. You can also hit enter and type your own messages using text chat. But players under 13 will first need their parents' permission. You'll also need a spell book and a wand. There you go. No young wizard should ever be without them. I was quite impressed with your courage. There's little doubt, but that a great destiny awaits you. Well, who knows? Maybe you'll fill my shoes and become headmaster someday. But now, if you'll excuse me, I have a mountain of duties to attend to right now, including readying your enrollment. So, if you don't mind waiting for a moment or two, I'll pop back to my office and straighten up. I'll summon you when things are presentable. Oh, so many books and papers to tidy up. Where did I put those forms? See you soon.
And then I'm going to use this. I already have my picture. Except for Harry Potter one, but it's very simple. Some of you have this Harry Potter series. Minecraft. But it is Wizard 101. Getting pretty close. Is it like my house common room or something?
Welcome to Wizard City, young wizard. Things here are not normally this hectic. There's a problem on Unicorn Way that absolutely must be dealt with before we can get you enrolled. I've an idea. Perhaps, if it wouldn't be too much trouble, you might take a look. You may be able to help. It will also let you see more.
The headmaster hands you a letter with an ornate wax seal.
Please deliver this letter to Private Stilson at the Unicorn Way Gate. He will let you through. You can use the yellow quest helper arrow at the bottom of your screen to guide you there.
Oh, the arrow points somewhere. Still a good general, like, located or thing. Follow the arrow, I guess. You and Diego.
You have just been given a tutorial tip. These will occasionally appear. These are portraits that give you timely information when you click on them.
They're gonna start popping up a lot, but. So eventually, at some point, we need to stay scrolled with some of these missions. And after I leave the game, I might go back and die. Which I'm not supposed to.
None shall pass. Unicorn Way is off limits. There are ghosts everywhere.
You show Private Stilson the letter with Headmaster Ambrose's wax.
Looks legit. I'll let you pass. Show this to Private Conley in Unicorn Way.
Okay. I have to go through here to get to the school anyway. So I think, yeah. Oh, wait, no, it's just in the comments. Never mind. This is going to be a little bit like Harry Potter, I think. That's what we're on. Glasses. Curl, just love me.
A letter from the headmaster. You're very brave to bring this to me. Be careful going farther down Unicorn Way. The street is dangerous. I've seen wizards like you go down that way and never come back. Beware! Your arrival is a blessing. We need help fending off the ghosts in Unicorn Way. Some dark. We would be honored if you would use your powers and chase lost souls away for us.
Man, I wonder if it's telling me. I don't know who the next person is on this guy. Oh, she was down there. Okay, whatever. Yep. That a serpent. Well, that's ironic. Let me close my mic one more time. I could take a lot of single with one spell. Let's go. I have a lot of same two spells. I don't have two spells. What if I'm doing that when you give me more? Just around the school, so I'll be actually. Not a poor man, I just put the rules. Where's Private Conley? Don't even know.
Let's turn the tide for us.
Let's turn the tide for us. We'll follow your lead and get back to work. If only we knew what's causing this. You should talk to Saren Nightshant and see if he can use any help.
If I was gonna drop a quest.
Greetings. Professor Melinda Wu sent me here to see if the rumors about the fairies are true. The guards won't allow me to go out any further, but they haven't stopped you yet. Would you check for me? Just walk down Unicorn Way and see if you can find any fairies. If they attack, you'd best know how to defend yourself.
Please. Man, I think the voice in here too. There's other people with mics on, so I'll point that out. Of course, it's loud. Okay. So, the voice is looking really like mine. I feel like I have some fucking red wine. I have a friend who recorded my voice recently. I didn't know that time what he did. He's probably using that voice module. This fucking might let the line out. I'll start this recording 3 minutes after. After the video started, so yeah. Oh! Okay. Sorry, I'll need to. Done this for this weird. Okay, so I must do. We need to end some random name. They went through it, they got on to 3-4 hours Friday. So they started sending out like invitations to a Skype call everywhere there. So I already have them set up, so I was at the server. Maybe an arm. Maybe not enough people in for any game we're playing. It's easy. Know when our money to do is go home. Dude. I'm not staring if you're gonna do so. For some reason, I'm not gonna do it. I'm not sure what I'm saying anymore. Because after so long on the mic, my voice is going home. I don't know what I'm talking about. I don't know what I'm talking about. So, yeah, I did talk on the blue. I'm trying to convey the message as you guys as I can. I was talking, so I'm like, I don't believe that I was telling you what I was saying and stuff. I'm going to walk on water. I don't think that you can.
Unicorn Way is swarming with evil fairies? They have been corrupted just as I feared. You couldn't even change them back by defeating them? Oh, that's really bad. Apparently, evil forces at work here in Wizard City. Some dark element has emerged despite Ambrose's attempts to keep us safe. Thank you for letting me know. I must alert the others. My friends always tell me I never leave well enough alone. But this time something foul is afoot. I'm sure of it. Do you know Lady Oriole, the Seraph? She might understand what happened to the fairies. Speak with her in the hedge maze at the end of Unicorn Way.
I'm not really sure where the Unicorn Way is exactly, so I can't really help you out much, dude. Well, I've got a ton of information on this one. Oh, I have like a lot of information on that one. So I need to help you out, but I won't help you off about off hours. So, yeah, I'll help you in my off hours. So when I'm not on the game publicly, so I can say whatever I want and they don't know. Not swearing, guys. Trust me when I say it's not swearing. Generally, just me raging. I'm doing my best to avoid raging that whole thing. I can stop recording. Sometimes it just gets so built up, so it's kind of about to let it out. Oh, you're gonna wear out sometimes. And my professor was in band. I bet they're just saying random stuff right now, but this is a one shot recording. I'm lazy. I'm not going to go leave the party. Check out what I can do. See, guys, that's just how good I am at doing it. I'm invisible. Yeah, boy. I'm cloaked right now. I'm just out of mana. I'm not supposed to do anything. Mana. And I'm afraid. I'm forfeiting. Screw it. I should probably shut up for a bit, because I can only really honest if I can do this every time to now. That's what I'm gonna play outside of the game.
just gonna buy a crap ton of mana bar. Not recording anyways.
Yeah. I'm gonna admit, I buy some names. I'm not gonna lie to you guys at all. Let's see what my buddy's about to say something. And if he does, I'm just gonna hurt him. So, I'm gonna hurt him at school tomorrow. Or the next day, when I get this out. So yeah, tomorrow, I'm gonna lie to today, not tomorrow. I'm probably gonna get this up on like Monday. Now guys, what's up with me with this sudden burst of videos? I have a lot of free time, man. When I get free time, I do my best with the cool videos. We go going to go now. Barely available, guys. It's gonna happen a lot during school, you. But for me, school always goes to beat you. And there's a new marching band too, so yeah. Also, I can't march in band if I don't have the grades. But I can't do it. I don't have to be a band when I have the grades. We can have a scene. I should have took the time. I think I should have took the time. I don't know. Maybe just bring it to a little later. I'm gonna tell you guys something about that. That's what that is. Almost 9 o'clock. Making a video. Hopefully, we'll make it to the end. Yeah, this will be one I found. I just start connecting you with me. I haven't finished it. Talk about which is kind of rare for me. But you never have an algebra. In Spanish, one customer reacts to have, but the word not supposed to stop talking. One customer is supposed to keep talking. My favorite classroom. Okay, now, I'm telling you, I'm being mad. None of us would have an A. Mostly because we never have a straight. Like, none of us can have a solid 100% A. Because we never have a straight look on our face. And I'm referring to the section of the whole. Man, for the family. Every section counts. So, really, I hope you're counting. But you know how to put on shirts too, so yeah. So probably in the recording now. I'll click into the library.
You may notice small red lights floating up if you manage to catch one. The blue wisps that you find will restore a bit of your mana when-
Whoa! It looks like you are low on mana. Remember, to refill your- Go to the fairgrounds in the commons area and step on one of the sigils to play one.